a wild high-speed police chase across state lines.
Fired shots at police.
First News with live coverage from the dramatic ending.
Suspect ended up crashing into the river.
Breaking news coverage on KETV NewsWatch 7 First News.